stay away from me.
Jeez Louise, are you okay?
Am I okay? Do I look okay? Huh? I have a broken arm, I have 3 cracked ribs, I have 7 stitches in my fucking armpit. Does that answer your question? No, not okay.
Peter, I'm terribly sorry.
Are you? Look, Sonny's all banged up. I'm a wreck. You don't have a scratch, do you?
Yeah, the doctor said I was in such a deep sleep that I didn't tense up. I told you I was a deep sleeper.
Yeah, you did. Did the doctor say that it's not medically advisable to fall asleep while you're driving?
I was just trying to rest my eyes for a few seconds. But seriously, next time, try not to tense up.
Really? One sec.
Who's that?
That's my actual friend. He's come to pick me up all the way from Dallas.
Oh, good. Shotgun.
Nope. Not us. Just me. We're done. And by the way, it's been a fucking pleasure. But just so my conscience is clear, let me let you know why you're not coming with us. Okay? It's not because you got me kicked off a plane and shot by an air marshal. It's not because you stood idly by as I had my ass handed to me by a handicapped hillbilly. And I am certainly not leaving you here because you almost got me killed during the most important week of my life. I am leaving you here for a far more fundamental reason. I despise who you are at a cellular level.
Okay, I've heard that before, and I'm trying to work on it, okay?
Great.
Yes.
Now hear this. Beware. I'm warning you. Don't go to Hollywood. The streets are not paved with gold. They are paved with the carcasses of fucking imbeciles like you who think they're going to go there and make it. Pray you avoid it. Did you get that? That was Shakespeare. Heard of him?
Yes, I've heard of him. He's a famous pirate. And by the way, it's Shakespeare.
Let me give you a little bit of friendly advice. Nobody who calls themselves Hollywood has ever made it in Hollywood.
That one I've never heard before.
Sonny? You will be sorely missed, you little bat-faced piece of shit.
I have never...
Well, I'll get used to it.
In all of my 23 years...
Come on, let's get out of here.
What the fuck?
I'm serious. You will be now, yep.
What's going on?
Thank you so much for coming.
Don't worry about that. Who's the dude you yelling at?
He's nobody. He's a guy I was
strapping. Oh, you sure?
He's trouble.
He looks sad as shit. And you just spit on his dog.
I spit on his dog. Oh, I was seeing red because he has a way of getting under your skin. I'm fine. Let's go.
What? You want to leave him here?
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Pete, how long have I been knowing you, man?
20 years.
20 years?
Yep.
Your energy's off. You don't want to mess your karma up. You have a child coming. So whatever you need to do to fix between you and DeBarge, you need to fix it. Trust me. Make it right.
Hollywood, come here. Jeez. You see what I'm working with now?
Oh, wow.
Okay, I've calmed down a bit.
You ready to apologize?
What? Fuck you!
Wait,
let's go.
Oh, no,
let's go.
Pete, relax. Fix it.
First of all, I'm sorry that I spat on Sonny. I have no recollection of that whatsoever. Now, if you're going to travel with me to Los Angeles, I got to give you a couple guidelines. Number one, if you ask me a single question, I'm going to flip out on you. So don't do that. Do you understand?
Somewhat, yes.
Number two, if you fall asleep for any reason other than the fact that you're in a bed and it's nighttime, I will disembowel you. Make sense?
Somewhat.
Great. Three, if you're allergic to waffles, don't eat waffles.
Then don't take me to a Waffle House.
Shut up.
Relax.
All right, get your stuff and get in bed.
Hold Sonny.
Nope. Hand me that dog. I will rip it in half.
You better check yourself before you wreck yourself.
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm.